Bhagavata Dharma refers to our relationship with God and how we carry out our responsibilities in that relationship. It denotes the living entity's eternal obligation to the Supreme Lord. This dharma is not like other dharmas in that it is not temporary. Other dharmas shift and change over time. For example, a soul is only required to follow Stri Dharma while in the body of a lady. If the same soul lives again in a male body, it is not required to follow Stri Dharma. However, Bhagavata Dharma is not temporary like this. It is the eternal responsibility of all souls in all forms of life.